what it is. For everyone that loves me, I got 10 that want me dead. I did dirt out on these streets, I got prices on my head. I'm concerned with how I eat and where I'm lying down in bed. So you can turn the record off if you don't like this shit I said. Yeah. I'm crashing like economy, so please tell me how the fuck to cash in your apologies. I'm just asking for some honesty, cause everybody talks and it's the actions that are promising. I'm sick of all these people on their tablets when they commenting. Don't nobody change, I would love to believe that they do. They talk a lot of game, but they never be seeing it through. I'm sick of hearing little kids rap about foreign whips. You ain't even got a chain to hang the fucking ornament. You don't even get the reference, I guess if you did, you might even get the message. Focus on some self-reflection and address it. Self-reflection and address it. I come from back in time, baggy jeans, bubble jackets. We used to call them beans, now you call them mumble rappers. Yo, I've been working for this for my whole life. Do my own shit, on my own time, in my own house, with my own mic. Got my own pen, ain't no ghostwrite on that hard shit. Call it dope, dope white, yeah. I'm not naive, yo, I know it doesn't start with the fame. It takes a while just to figure out the marketing game. With all the shady tactics and it can be hard to refrain. They got a different drug to alter every part of your brain. They say it make you go crazy, but I started insane. Going hard in the pain, I'm the fucking star of the game.